I think they've been going pretty well. Getting used to the guys, getting to know them pretty well, getting to get used to the college game. It's a different game than high school, so being here for the summer definitely is going to help me out, me and Dre and Nas out in the fall.
It's very important because it builds team chemistry and it gets us to know each other better. So when we head towards the fall, we'll be already like close together.
Me and Dre are rooming together, so we see each other all the time. We hang out all the time, go everywhere together. He likes to talk a lot. All he does is talk. No matter what, he never stops talking.
I'm not, you know, with them all the time, but when we do talk, we just, you know, come in, try to put up extra shots and just work hard. And just follow the old upperclassmen's lead and, you know, just try to contribute.
It's been nice to have other people there going through the same transition as you are, which makes it a little bit easier, so you have someone there with you going through it.
I think we all get along pretty good because we all like funny, we got funny personalities, so we all like joke around together, and we all push each other to be better.
Definitely different, I mean, with all the study hall and all the studying we do in college right now, so it's different than what we have to do in high school, bigger workload.
Just a great group of guys, a great coaching staff, great education first and foremost. It's a nice area to be, spend the next, hopefully, 4 years.